Better shake your booties for black girl nerves. Better shake your booties for black girl nerves. Yamaseo, ladies. Yamaseo.
Hey, 안녕하세요.
Hi.
Thank you for your time today. Beginning with you, Yeti, usually women are the more emotional people. People categorize women as being emotional. Would you say that's fair for Monica, or is she the more logical person in the family?
저는 굉장히 이성적인 사람이라고 생각을 했어요. 모니카가 생각해야 되는 지금 일들은 어쨌건 이 가족이 해산하지 않고 헤어지지 않고 계속 같이 함께 하는 거라고 생각했거든요. 그래서 자신이 원하는 꿈이나 자신이 이루고 싶은 것보다는 이 가족이 함께 할 수 있는 방법에 대해서 가장 현실적이게 생각하는 사람이라고 생각을 했어요.
For me, I thought Monica was a very logical person because she was the one who had to come up with ways to keep the family together and make sure that they can continue on as one unit. So she puts her dreams and what she wants to do aside to come up with practical ways so that the family can be together.
그래서 자존감이 굉장히 떨어진 상태에서 일을 이제 시작을 하면서 많은 부분 본인이 스스로 책임을 질 수 있겠다라는 생각이 분명해지거든요. 그러면서 좀 더 제이콥에게도 자신의 의견을 확실하게 얘기하기 시작하죠.
I think in the beginning she starts with a very low sense of self-worth, but as the story progresses, you see her realizing that she has these responsibilities that she must carry, and I think that's when she starts to really express her opinion to Jacob.
상황이 너무 안 좋기 때문에 감정적이라고 느낄 수도 있지만 저는 오히려 모니카는 굉장히 이성적이고 그리고 현실적인 사람이라고 생각해요.
Because of how dire the situations are in the film, you might perceive Monica as someone emotional, but I think she's actually very realistic and a logical person.
Yeah. Exactly. Yujung, for you, the children had a very strong idea of what they thought grandma would be like when she got there, and grandma wasn't nothing like that, nothing at all what they expected. By being different, how does she change the dynamic of the family and help them along in their journey?
I think it's their thought, being a grandma, grandson was, they were born and raised in America. So I'm sure they were, you know, seeing other grandmother, what, you know, baking cookies, and that's what he said on the line, he said in the line. So they were dreaming about, you know, coming, grandma is, they're expecting she cooks for them and things like that. That was just, that's their dream, but she's a very different person. And I asked one time about Isaac, about what she did in Korea. Maybe she was some businesswoman, some selling stuff. So she sold everything for his surgery. She brought the money to take care of son. So that's the deep love. But, you know, we don't see that surface. We don't talk like, I love you like American do. Her sacrifice, that's the true love. And she think that was her duty. She sold everything from the Korea, and she brought everything to my daughter's children. So that's the love.
Grandma's love. There's no love like grandma.
Yes, yes. We all do have that sacrifice in love.
Mm-hmm. And Yeti, lastly for you, the film is so powerful and so emotional. We become so attached to these characters. When I spoke to Steven, he sang your praises and said, what a wonderful scene partner you were because you committed so much to each scene. What would you say about him in return?
He's talking about Eddie.
스티븐 같은 경우는 굉장히 완전 너무너무 수익가예요. 그리고 굉장히 정직하고 솔직하고 자신이 좀 더 부족한 부분에 있어서 되게 많은 배우들이 그런 뭔가 본인의 좀 부족한 면에 대해서 드러내고 싶어 하지 않거든요. 근데 되게 본인이 지금 필요한 것, 그리고 영화를 위해서 그런 것들을 가감 없이 얘기를 하는 모습이 되게 멋지게 느껴졌어요.
First of all, Steven is just such a sweet guy, and he's also very honest. I think a lot of actors are afraid to show some of the things that they struggle with, but whenever he felt like he was struggling with something, he would tell us and express what he needed for the sake of this project, and I really admired him for that.
그리고 항상 아마도 스티븐도 자신의 어린 시절이 투영되거나 아니면 본인이 경험했던 부분들이 있기 때문에 더이 영화에 많은 책임감과 뭔가 임하는 자세가 달랐었던 것 같아요.
And I think he felt a particular sense of responsibility because he saw a lot of his childhood and his own experiences in this film.
그래서 오랜 시간 이 영화를 생각하고 끊임없이 이 영화에 대해서 뭔가 본인이 표현할 수 있는 거에 대해서 굉장히 많이 생각을 하는 것 같더라고요. 근데 막상 현장에 왔을 때는 너무 가볍게 그 일을 탁탁탁탁 해내는 거예요. 너무 프로페셔널하게 연기를 정말 본능적으로 쭉쭉 해내는 그런 모습을 보면서 아, 진짜 좋은 배우구나라고 생각했어요.
And he seemed to have spent a long time just thinking about this movie and thinking about how he can express his character. But when he arrived on set, he would just feel so light. He would be very professional and just be very instinctive in his performance. So I just thought that he's such a great actor.
Thank you. 감사합니다. Thank you so much, lady.
감사합니다. 와우.
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Better shake your booties for black girl nerves. Better shake your booties for black girl nerves.